What the hell did you bring me over here for?
I just wanted to check out your guest house and let you know that last night Scott called me at like 2 in the morning.
Okay.
Which he never calls me late at night, ever. And he was just like ranting, like, what are we doing in life? What are you doing? What am I doing? And I'll go, but what are you doing? And then, or then he'll say, but what are you doing? Is it any better? It's like, what are you doing? And then—
we got it, 2 a.m.?
2 a.m. And then by the end of the conversation, I just was like, I have a boyfriend and he's 24 years old. It's not the craziest thing that's ever happened in the world. And so he was like, he's your boyfriend? And then
that was a trigger, of course.
And then he hung up the phone.
Stop.
Yeah.
And did you call him back?
No. I went to bed.
You just let it go?
I just went to bed.
Wow. Cut the cord. And so what?